I should have known from the first time when I realized their special connection that I just didn't fit into my father's plans. And as I grew older, the constant comparison between my brother and myself left little doubt who was the image of perfection in my father's eye. To him, my brother could do no wrong. And I became the invisible boy.
Never go crazy. What truly boring lives they make.